We've all played Get Back Up. So just a quick warm up. So we're gonna use all our limbs.
Hello.
So we're gonna lie on our front, our back, right side, left side. You're gonna get down as fast as you can and back up as fast as you can whenever I call what side to lie on. Go. So lie on your front. And lie on your back. So remember, you need to get back up as fast as you can. So left side. And right side. Cool. Okay, so right arm behind your back. So you're not allowed to use your right arm to help you get back up. So you're getting down as fast as you can, getting back up as fast as you can without using your right arm. So land on your back. And now on the right side. Remember, keep that arm nice and tucked behind the back. You're not using it to help you get back up. And now on the left side. And now on the front. Okay, so this time you're going to eliminate your right arm's back in, you're going to eliminate your left leg. So whatever way you want to work it, you're just not allowed to have your left foot rested on the ground. So land on your front, so you're not allowed to use your left foot to help you get back up. Land on your back. The left foot still eliminated. Okay, we'll go press up position. Cool. Okay, so we're going to bring our left hand to your right knee. So press up position. And on our backs. And on our right side. And on our left side. Okay, so this time, both hands behind your back. Cool? So go press up position. And on our right side. On our front. And on our left side. And that will use our. Well done. Okay, so I will share the screen. So this is what we're doing here. Can everybody see this okay? Yeah? Okay, if I can move this out of the road. Right, so we have six movements and you're going down in multiples of two. So round one, you're starting on two. Round two, you're starting on four. Round six, you're starting on 3, 8, 10. And you're just adding 2 reps on every time. Cool? Does that make sense? Okay, so first one then is our squat jump. So from here, we're gonna do squat down, keep the chest nice and wide, jump it up nice and tall. Cool? Nice big jump at the top. I don't wanna see just lifting the feet off the ground. Cool? Next thing you're gonna do is just a simple press up. So from here, what you can do is do a full press up. So shoulders over the wrist, squeeze the legs, bring the chest to the ground, push back up. Or you can rock one of the tips and knees, again, chest to ground, push back up. Or if we need to elevate it, we can, using a sofa or a chair, whatever's handy. Cool? Then we're gonna go a squat with a lunge on each leg. So from here, squat down nice and deep. Either you can go forward lunge or reverse lunge. Cool? Just make sure that your knee is about, who did that? It's about an inch off the ground. Then your inchworm. So either you can hinge from your hip, keeping your legs nice and straight, or you can soften the knee and come into a squat. What you're gonna do is come out to the tall plank, tuck the hips, and then back at your inchworm, stand up nice and tall. Cool? Next one then is our plank press. So you're gonna come in, do your tall plank here, tucking the hip, nice and slowly, going to come down on the forearms, trying to avoid shaking the hips too much, pushing through the heel of the hand, and you're going to come back up into your tall plank. From your tall plank into your normal plank, back up is one rep. The last one then is your mountain climbers. So again, tall plank position here. Going to tuck the hips, really brace the abs, shoulders over the wrists. I'm going to bring the knees in the chest, nice and slow. I don't want to see you running through. Cool? Any questions? No? Everybody all cool with the reps now, yeah? So it's all going down in multiples of two. Every round you're starting on the two up from the round you started before. If that makes sense. So starting with 2 squat jumps. This is just for time. So you're trying to get it done as quickly as you can. So it's just gone 10 past and we have until 25 to. Okay, so 3, 2, 1, 2 squat jumps, off you go. Then 4 press up, 6 squat with a lunge on each leg. So squat, lunge is 1 rep. So after your inchworm is your plank press and then your mountain climbers. So really brace the abs in the plank press. Try not to shimmy the hips too much. So then starting on 4 on round 2.
Spelling guys, come on, keep going. Brendan, we're doing really well. Keep it going. Thank you. Thanks, Mom. Keep it going. Thank you. Mom, keep it going, you really are. Well done, Steph. Well, keep it going, guys. Nearly at our last 5 minutes. Thank you. Okay, last 3 minutes coming up. Done, Marisa. Well done. Last minute and a half, guys. Okay, we're in our last minute. Last 30 seconds, come on. And time. Oh, hold on.
The end.
Well done.
I want